fairly good start actually, but I did get beaten to the first corner by a guy on the outside, which was okay. Then had quite a bit of contact in the back of the car, and it's broken the rear suspension, which my spotter said it's broken, be careful, and it's bad. So I decided to stop that heat. We did a completed lap and come straight back, try and not do any more damage. But hopefully it looks like we haven't done too much damage, so we can get back out for the semi-final.